Exit polls in the Polish general election suggest Prime Minister Donald Tusk and his civic platform are heading for victory. The centrists held power since 2007. If re-elected, it'll be the first time since 1989 an outgoing Polish administration has been returned to office. Tusk's already said he'll renew his current coalition. I know that the next 4 years will be an even greater challenge because we will have to work twice as hard and react twice as quickly. And this is because all Poles have the right to an ever-increasing standard of living. From euphoria at civic platform headquarters to the sound of deflating balloons at the opposition Law and Justice Party, Jarosław Kaczyński will have to wait another 4 years to have a second crack at Poland's top job. A big part of the Polish people think that what happens now is good. I respect their decision. The surprise has been the sudden capture of 10% of the votes by a party that didn't exist a year ago. Janusz Palikot's eponymous movement has surged into parliament on a platform of leftish, liberal, social and economic policies, support for gay marriage and legalised soft drugs, and opposition to Roman Catholic power and privilege in public life. Turnout was at just under 50%.